boots on the ground, putting it down. Get up. I got something to tell you I don't think they want you to know, but I'm gonna tell you anyway. It's best-selling author Mickey D with The Scoop. I want to thank you for joining me. It's a pleasure. It's an honor to be on your electronic device. As you know, I'm at the world-famous Planet 13. And it was between MedMen and Planet 13 as to what was the NBA, it's hands down the more NBA players, including world champions, are coming to Planet 13. So Planet 13 is with beyond any reason, there's not even a question as to the number one NBA dispensary in Las Vegas. There's no debate, there's nothing. It's Planet 13 has had more NBA players here this week, Summer League, than any other dispensary probably in the country, because we had all the teams here and all the, you know, the legends and all the different people come out and say, my friends, let me do preliminaries first. As you know, I'm not a stockbroker, I'm not a money manager. I'm an author. I write books. My books, Promising Medical Marijuana and CBD Treatments, is out there. Investing in Medical and Recreational Cannabis, Buying Before, During, or After Legalization is out there. Make Money Online with Cannabis Stocks, where I list over 40 stocks. IIPR, you'd have been in as a teenager. Aurora, you'd have been in early. Afria, you'd have been in early. The African Marijuana Gold Mine, Richmond Osorman's Wall Street. As you guys know, this is probably the first time you heard about Charlotte's Web. I know, it was a year and a half ago. I wrote about Charlotte's Web in here, my friends. Marijuana Today, Vanadium and Uranium Tomorrow. Getting, you know, there's all kinds of stuff out there. My friends, what I'm getting ready to do, though, is Planet 13 is going to be opening up their cafe, their coffee shop and stuff, at the end of August. So I just wanted to give you a little taste of what's going on here at the Planet. You know, we haven't been to the Planet in a while. You never know what happens around here. You got NBA players, you got all this craziness and wild. This is the one and only Planet 13. But I'm going to go inside for a second here, and they've got some stills that I can show you how this place is going to look. It's going to look fantastic, my friends. That's it. The stock, oh yeah, it's doing pretty. It took a little setback, just a little bit. The numbers went down just a little bit last month. But they'll be propping back up this month because you got all kinds of visitors and stuff. People coming from all. People are even coming. Look, they even come before they get to their houses. They even come with their U-Hauls, and they even come. And it's all good. It's all good. They even come with the U-Hauls and things. But my friends, I'm gonna show you that in a second. So pause. I'm gonna pause for 1 second. We're gonna go inside and I'm gonna show you exactly what the cafe is gonna look like. Okay guys, you know it's loud. You know it's loud at the 13, but let's just take a look. Look at that floor. That floor, okay. As you come in, the coffee shop's gonna be to the left, right? Let's take a look at how it's gonna look. Is that gonna look nice or what? It's a nice design. It's going to look really, really nice. That's the next step here. The coffee shop for Planet 13. Can you see it? It's going to look really, really nice. Well, there you go. You guys have a great day. God bless you.